I got rid of Reynolds and I get rid of him.
Woo!
Hey!
By the time I'm finished, we won't have privileges, we'll have rights! Hey! We won't have one TV set, we'll have one in every bloody door! Hey! Hey! The government put us in here so they can bloody well look after us. Better food, more money. In fact, we want every bloody thing they got on the outside. What do you say? Hey! Well, there's a couple of things we need to do. One, take over the dining room. Two, get the knives from the kitchen. And when we've done that, I'll talk to Moran.
Right, but what about Wilder?
You want to answer that? What do we do to the lager?
We can't
kill the bitch!
Keep the noise down in here,
Lurch!
Well, we have to do it now, doesn't it, eh?
Yeah, let's do it!
Well done.
Get the knives!
Do what you're told or the screws in there get hurt. I mean it.
Oh, shut up. She's all right.
Then untie her. Let her stand up.
What's the matter, handyman? Don't you believe me?
I'll give her a couple of jabs if you like.
Okay, so you got a new toy. Just don't be stupid.
Oh, isn't it, girls? Real macho stuff. Thought you said he was queer, Lurch.
Yeah, good Lurch. He must be if he doesn't fancy you.
Just watch it, Stone. I mean it.
Save it!
You're real trouble, Doc. You know that? Let me tell you something. Better behave yourself,
or I'll give you to the girls.
Yeah, Lou!
And they'll give you a lesson in surgery you wouldn't believe.
Selective surgery, I think it's called.
What are we standing around here talking for anyway?
You lock the kitchen door to outside?
Yeah.
You two check it.
Well, take a bloody knife. Do I have to tell you everything? And try and love a boy in Pringle up.
Who's watching the security gates?
Bugger it.
I want two on each gate. Well, hurry up! Donnelly, you go with them. And check back when it's okay.
You tell them anyone tries to get through those gates, and we'll kill the screws.
Hey, come to look on Ferguson, will ya?
Yeah. Hey, looks like she doesn't like us anymore.
How long's it been? Hey, Ferguson? 2, 3 years? How long have you been tipping the bucket on?
Hey, ace it, will you?
Well, don't tell me what to do.
You're not thinking. She'll still be here when this is all over.
Don't bet on it. Untie Barry.
Oh, Kelly, Kelly, please don't.
You're going to be our little messenger, Barry.
Oh. Relax. You're getting out of it easy.
Mervyn.
Out. Stone alerts you stay here. You two come with me. Now get out.
Joycey.
Please, Kelly. You're not thinking. You can't be.
Look around, you screw. It's going to stop me, eh?
But you can't hold out forever, surely
Look,
you realise that.
This place is mine. And don't you forget that, Screw, because that's what you're going out there to say. You tell that boss of yours that I've got to listen to Mans, and he better sit up and listen.
But he mightn't be able to. The department mightn't let him.
Well, then they better advertise. For a screw, a handyman and a cook. I mean it, Barry. I'll kill them. And I'll make your boyfriend the first. I've been a boarder in this dump for a few years now. And I've seen all sorts of laggers. And I've seen what's happened to them. With me in the seat, things are going to be different.
The gates are covered, Lou. What's going on?
Laggers don't get bashed no more. They get killed. Over the sprinkler pot. Anyone want to stop this?
Nah.
Huh? Any screw lover want to save their mate? Hey? Well, come on. Speak up. There's room on the table for tea. Isn't there?
Cut it out, Lou. If you're gonna do it, do it!
Oh, I'll do it all right.
But we've got to be fair. And I just remembered something. We didn't give her a trial.
Did we? Hands up for not guilty. And guilty?
Look, I'm not saying that we shouldn't have killed Wilder because I reckon she deserved it. But what do we do now?
What do you mean, what are we going to do?
She means we're all going to be up for murder.
Do you reckon? I hadn't thought of that. Bloody hell.
None of us did. Well?
What are you going to do? I'm not wearing a
mask. Shut up! You're a gutless Wonderstone now. Shut up! Okay. Now, you two, take her back to the cell and string her up.
Why? What difference is that?
Suicide, you bloody idiot!
You make it look like suicide. How are they going to prove it wasn't?
Oh, yeah. Lurch!
Yeah. Give us a hand. And check the gates on your way back.
No worries.
And you, bring Connors in here.
It's about time I had a bit of fun.
You're not going to kill her.
Not quite.
Oh. Come on, sit down. Get back to back. Quick. Let's start working on the knots. Can you find them?
Ah, Glamour Puss, we'll get to you.
Okay. So from now on, this is what happens to anyone who bugs me.
Well, Connors was a bit hard to convince to begin with. But I think she's got the message now.
Right, Connors! Sorry, I didn't hear that. What was it?
No! Moran's at the gate. He wants to see her.
Let him wait.
Have you forgotten why we're doing this? The man's there. This is it.
If you're so worried, you tell him I'll be there in a minute. Chucky here, little less than manners.
No, Lou, not with a stick. Look, I know she deserves a beating for breaking the strike, but not with a stick.
I'll touch her with it. Now bugger off. I've got to get word to the old lurch. You do it.
No.
Donnelly, Ronnie and Kennedy, you come with me.
Get her into the kitchen.
Now you listen, Kelly. You've broken every rule in the book. You've hijacked members of my staff, and I won't stand for that. You quit now and I'll...
Go to hell, Screw.
You keep this up and I'll kill him. I'll bloody kill him.
If Moran is here to listen to your conditions, Kelly, why don't you tell him what they are?
TV reporters. I want him here in 1 hour. They're going to hear about you, Moran.
Yeah. And we want a TV set to see that they put it on.
That's it?
No way. Your resignation, yours and Ferguson's. And we want that on TV too.
Yeah, and someone from the department to say that we won't cop it for any of this.
And we want to be put back in our old cells.
Go on.
I want the department to recognise me as top dog. Officially. And I want a guarantee that the new governor won't hassle me.
Finished?
TV cameras in 1 hour, Moran, or Ferguson gets it. It's a promise. And anyone tries to get through these gates, and they're dead. They're all dead, Moran.
No, come in here quick.
Later, I'm talking.
No, now, it's Chook. I've gone too far. I think she's gonna cuck it.
God.
A bit of blood, did you, Stone? Having a bit of a panic, are we?
You stupid bitch!
Oh, come on, it's loose. Don't stop now.
I warned you, Ferguson. Don't try it. I told you that.
Forget it, Lou. Help me get him out.
You do it. You're the one that's so worried.
Come on, Doc. Someone's hurt.
Oh, surprise, surprise. Went too far, did you, Kelly?
Get him out. And check her hands.
Pity. I always thought I'd be the one to get rid of you.
Yeah, it looks as though the department's going to do it for me.
Yeah, you want to know about it. Because I just told your boss, either we get what we want in 1 hour, or you're dead. And you want to know something? I'm half hoping it doesn't come good. Oh, yeah. Nearly forgot. Your mate Wilder just jumped to a conclusion. She hung herself. You really know how to pick him, don't you?
It's all right, Julie. It's all right. Bloody useless.
Here, ladies and gentlemen, we have two very fine specimens. Natural enemies and very tough. That's right, isn't it, Connors? It's funny, though. Freak reckons she could do you with one hand tied behind her back. Isn't that right, Joni? Well, I'll tell you what we're going to do. We're going to find out who is the toughest. We're going to put you both in the laundry and you can cut loose on each other.
Oh, look at Connor, she can hardly wait.
I don't blame you, Reed. You should have heard what Ferguson said about your dear departed boyfriend.
Yeah, he didn't really have a pink motorbike, did he?
Oh, I nearly forgot. The winner kills the loser. And if she doesn't, you both die. Time limit on this, ladies. So you can take all day if you like. Just have fun, if you know what I mean.
What now?
Untie their hands and get out. Go on, get out! 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 Oh. Come on, come on!
Let me go, you overgrown dog!
Come on! You silly girls. I told you this would happen one day, didn't I? You stupid bitch. She's getting us to do her dirty work for her.
Just you and me.
Yeah, you and me. Together we can take the lot of them.
Yeah. But we're not going to.
Loser dies. Or you're both dead. Now fight!
Fight!
Fight! Fight, you bitches! Fight! Fight!
Brain's got something to say. Well, you got a socket at, remember? Sit down. On second thoughts, let's hear it. And it better be good. Well?
Naughty, naughty.
Are you stupid bitch? One more trick like that, and a lot of yous will be stuck big, so you hear me? You'll be stuck big!
Oh,
trainers, and if you don't finish her off, we're going to have to get rid of both of you.
Yeah. 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 There's the last thing I'm going to do.
Like a
bloody hell, she's still going. Oh.
You have to go to the tub, do you? Well,
That was quick thinking. Thanks.
Ditto. Thanks, oh. Boy, am I glad to see you. Jules, have you seen her?
Yes, she's safe enough for the moment. You better get started on the others. No, I want you back in a second. Oh,
sorry, you can't get to that, no.
Here we are. No one saw us.
Good work. Are you all right?
Yes, I think so.
Good.
Meet that.
What are you going to do?
You think?
Oh, hello. We'll go for a row.
You want to watch, then shut up, otherwise I'll take you with them. Start saying your prayers, Ferguson. Because it's going to be a lot hotter where you're going than that dryer we stuck you in.
So it was you.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Real good of you shouldering the blame for us like that, you know?
Nice.
And now I'm returning the favour. You can watch Ferguson die.
Get away from her or I'll blow your head off.
Try it, my love.
Don't be a fool, Kelly. You're in enough trouble as it is.
Drop it, Lou. They've got us.
I got Ferguson. And I'll stake the stinking bitch with me if you don't get rid of the hardware. Drop it! Now! Get here.
Hello?
You too, Morris.
Now look here, Kelly.
Shut up and put it down!
Party is over.